as you're about to get a little more fabulous.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Staten Island, New York, Carmella.
You know, if Carmella spent half as much time worrying about the competition as she does 7-second dance breaks and being R-Truth's caregiver, she'd actually be at the top of the women's division here in WWE.
I'm just saying, eventually, you gotta pick a lane. Carmella might just pick the wrong... Wait, never mind. She just texted me.
I think she's an unbelievable talent. Mella is money. Oh, this is my favorite part. He's gonna sing.
Y'all know what time it is. This is the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping and jumping, leaving the competition. I make them disappear like your favorite magician. And I ride until the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till they necks get soft. Most of the time you see me, I'm being simple. Too many times I'll be busting them up like a pimple. Stating my claim to fame, to be one of the baddest young brothers step foot in this game. And I haven't even started yet. You can better believe I take it off the Showtime bet. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
Nasties beware. The lady of WWE is here.
And from Paris Island, South Carolina,
say she has a bad attitude, but Lacey Evans is as tough as they come, both inside and out of the ring. She's a former Marine who spent 5 years as a military police officer with a special reaction team.
Lacey Evans is the real deal and a real lady.
Oh, here we go again. I don't deny what Lacey's done in her life outside of WWE or in that ring, but I just don't think I'll ever understand how cheap shots and currying favor with authority figures are anything resembling lady-like behavior.
You know what, Byron? You don't have to understand it. You don't even have to like it. Neither do her opponents. They just have to brace for the woman's right.
From Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Superstar.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
Allow me to point out just how focused he appears to be here tonight.
I noticed the same thing, Cole. In fact, looks to me like he'll settle for nothing short of a victory here in this one.
Mixed tag team action kicking off here.
And across the way, you've got Carmella, who's always thinking a step or two ahead of her opponent.
Trust me, Saxton, no one from Staten Island's ever thought a step or two ahead of anyone.
Carmella seems to be the exception. As much as she's been underestimated in her career, she always seems to have a solid game plan going on into her matches.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And it's Carmella answering back.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
In comes R-Truth.
The inaugural Mayhem Classic was a special event for many female superstars, including Lacey Evans, who really opened up a lot of eyes with her performance.
Check out R-Truth's offense.
Oh, and a nasty knee drop.
He has something big planned.
Running power slam. What a punch. Looking for a suplex. Buster.
R-Truth is taking control, guys.
He's definitely got all pistons firing right now.
What a clothesline!
Ouch.
That's what you call a bad landing.
Bang!
Oh, KO punch.
Oh, the reversal by R-Truth.
Oh, bulldog!
One-handed.
He's getting a little battered now.
On the topic of Lacey Evans' Mae Young Classic performance, Lacey Evans was a break.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Behind it.
She's in full control now. Oh. Massive atomic drop. Oh, straight forearm.
Carmella is on the attack.
To the entire locker room with that win.
That may have been the best mixed tag team match I've seen since Polka Dots reigned supreme at WrestleMania 6.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.